The digital world we live in could be harming your eyes. A new study by Nielsen says adults spend about 11 hours a day in front of a screen that could be your phone, TV, or a computer at work. Experts say all of that screen time means your eyes are exposed to blue light, which could negatively affect you.
That blue light leads to increased fatigue, eye fatigue, headaches, and eye strain. So it can really, make people less productive and make people more fatigued during their 11 hours they're spending on a screen.
These optometrists say you could add blue light defenses in your glasses to reduce the amount of exposure. You can tell you have it in your lenses if it reflects a purple hue.